So what is this place?
Think of it as a large spyglass, such as we sailors carry. A device capable of seeing great distances.
This is bloody witchcraft.
No,
this is Mr. Jack Rackham, somewhere in the world at this moment.
Nassar, this is happening right now. We're seeing through his eyes.
I don't know, Jim. I haven't the faintest idea how to pilot a ship. That ain't work a woman does.
Tosh, I've seen a score of ladies who can reef a sail and spin a capstan. All that and more. But you have to want it and work for it. There's no stumbling into true success.
Hey, that! That's my lasso we're making love to!
A curious bunch. Let's try another. Governor Woods Rogers.
You have a bold idea, but I must think it carefully through.
A simple pledge of loyalty is all you need to suggest to the House of Commons. An oath, a gesture, and a simple ceremonial drum of blood taken from the finger, that's all.
The ministers may give me trouble, but it should be easy enough to convince the House of Lords. They do adore an excess of pomp and circumstance.
Exactly. Tell them it's a show of fealty to the king against those revolting Jacobites.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, these Templars.
The crucial detail is the blood. You must get a sample from each man. We want to be ready when we find the observatory.
Agreed.
A precious tool, you see. Sorcery, that's what it is.
Not so! Every mechanism that gives this device its light is a true and physical thing. Ancient, yes, but nothing supernatural or strange.
We'll be masters of the ocean with that.
Oh, sir.